We're back with some more AI technology, and today I'm going to go onto Discord and show you the new Discord bot called Midjourney. It's actually making images for anything you say. You don't believe me? Watch this. I'm going to show you. All you've got to do is go on the channel, go into a newbie channel, and put /imagine. Then it's going to prompt you to type anything you want, and I mean anything. Today, I don't know, let's talk about a caterpillar. Okay? So let's make an image. Not just a caterpillar, that would be quite easy, but maybe caterpillar on a leaf. Yeah, caterpillar on a leaf. And let's make it looking at the moon. So it couldn't be more random than that. Okay, it's waiting to start. It's going to tag you when it's done. Okay, super easy. And you'll actually be able to go away from the app and come back within a minute, and it will do it. If you come back later on that day, it's fine. It'll tag you as well. But guys, think about how long it would take you to get an artist, either pay someone or do it yourself, to draw a caterpillar on a leaf looking at the moon. Okay, this is going to blow your mind. Just before I even finish the short, there's going to be a caterpillar on a leaf. But I mean, now the thing is, everybody's in the same app, so you will see their images as well. So if you want to keep anything private, you can't do that in here. It's got to be out there so people can see it, but it can help you make logos and things like that. So here you go, it's tagged me. There is a caterpillar on a leaf looking at the moon. Like and follow for more how-to videos.